Hi, I'm Dr. James Machino. What is arthritis? Well, you know, it comes from the derivative arthro, which means joint, and itis, which means inflammation. So, of course, in arthritis, there's a lot of joint inflammation. But there are different types of arthritis, as you likely know. There's a type of arthritis called osteoarthritis, which is sort of age-related. It's also known as degenerative arthritis. As we get older, almost everybody develops some osteoarthritis. Then there's, of course, the autoimmune types of arthritic conditions like rheumatoid arthritis and ankylosing spondylitis. Lupus also has joint involvement. Psoriatic arthritis and, you know, Reiter's syndrome. There's a number of autoimmune diseases that affect the joints. Most people know that as well. The thing is, what makes these things different? Well, in osteoarthritis, we used to think it was a wear and tear problem where you wore the joints out, but over the years, we realized that's not really true. A lot of people who use their joints the most actually have the healthiest looking joints, even on an x-ray. In the 1980s, we started to understand the hallmark feature that goes wrong that develops into osteoarthritis. And that is that after age 40, the body stops making optimal amounts of glucosamine. You probably have heard about glucosamine. We think it's a supplement. But the body makes its own glucosamine. And up to age 40, you make all the glucosamine you need pretty much. And glucosamine is needed to help build the joint cartilage and maintain it. There's always a turnover of joint cartilage, so as you break some down, the body's making new cartilage material. After age 40, as the body stops making optimal amounts of glucosamine, the rate at which the cartilage breaks down is now faster than the rate at which it can be synthesized. And so you get joint cartilage erosion. The bones get closer together. When you look at an x-ray, the doctor will say there's narrowing of the joint space, and that's a classic sign of osteoarthritis. That's not the only thing that goes sideways in osteoarthritis. As we get older, around our joints, there's a like saran wrap, the synovial lining, and some of the immune cells called monocytes that are on the lining of the synovial tissue secrete more inflammatory chemicals or cytokines as we get older, and it produces, so we're not only getting joint cartilage erosion, but there's a greater tendency for inflammation to occur as a result of that inflammatory cytokine production. So the key aspects of managing this, particularly from a lifestyle standpoint, we've learned that if you give people glucosamine supplementation, it can give the body the glucosamine it doesn't make for itself anymore to help maintain the cartilage. There are no drugs that can do that. That's why glucosamine supplementation is so important, not just in the management of arthritis, but in the prevention of it after the age of 40. And then there are natural anti-inflammatories that don't have any side effects, like MSM and quercetin, and also bromelain enzymes. I like to combine glucosamine with those natural anti-inflammatories to suppress the inflammatory state and maintain the joint cartilage. And of course, you need an anti-inflammatory diet, less high animal fat products, fewer of the types of vegetable oils that promote inflammation. So that's the osteoarthritis story. In rheumatoid arthritis, the key lifestyle strategies are these. You have to tone down the release of these inflammatory cytokines. The immune system is producing these major inflammatory chemicals in rheumatoid arthritis. And also, if you can tone that down, and if you can sort of regulate the immune system, bring it back into more normalized function, that's a key thing to do in terms of lifestyle management. So how do you do that? Well, you need an anti-inflammatory diet. And there are natural anti-inflammatory herbal agents like curcumin, boswellia, ginger, white willow bark extract, and quercetin, a flavonoid, which has been shown to do that. Certain medicinal mushrooms and astragalus also help to regulate the immune system in a way that's quite important. Higher doses of vitamin D can have anti-inflammatory effects and immune modulation effects. Even probiotics can be helpful. I'm bringing this to your attention because, you know, many family doctors and rheumatologists and orthopedic surgeons who see these kinds of patients fail to explain the importance of diet and supplementation and even exercise in the ongoing management of these types of arthritic conditions, whether it's osteoarthritis or an autoimmune rheumatoid arthritis. And to me, this is very disappointing. It's extremely unfortunate for the patient. And the reason is that these natural interventions can help to reduce your reliance on some of the synthetic drugs that are being prescribed. And why is that important? Because all those drugs over the long term can have some really devastating side effects. So if you can reduce the amount you have to take over your lifetime, then it's very worthwhile. So this is where I come in. The best thing you can do right now is to download my ebook, which is on proven natural remedies for joint pain, arthritis, and inflammation. It's available right here. The booklet shows the exact lifestyle plan to help you better manage any arthritic condition and can be used alongside of any drugs or medical management that you might be currently receiving. And so it's just vitally important that you pay attention to these lifestyle things because they can make a huge difference in the long run. In fact, every single arthritic patient should have a copy of this ebook, Proven Natural Remedies for Joint Pain, Arthritis, Inflammation. So download it right now if you are an arthritic sufferer. Now, machinohealth.com, you'll see all my published review papers, my videos, live footage from my professional seminars, other downloads and resources that I've provided for free that will help you lead a long, healthy, highly functional life. That's what we all want in the end. My review articles and teaching materials come complete with all the scientific references to make sure you're getting only evidence-based information on any health topic that you may be seeking out. So make sure that you use machinohealth.com as an ongoing, reliable resource for both you and your family when it comes to any types of health information that you're looking for. You'll know you're getting the best evidence-based information on my website. So thanks so much for watching.